the terrain is hard. They live in areas where they need these donkeys to carry on their daily work, like fetch water, for instance, in Turkana. Transport and migration is a key aspect where donkeys are used. But when you go to areas like Kitui, water is an issue. So donkeys are needed to be used to transport and ferry water from water points to another. And also for highland areas like in Laikipia or in highland area where high agricultural activity, like in Mount Elgon, donkeys are used to transport produce from the farms to the market. So without donkeys, there are areas where bikes or cars cannot go, but donkeys have to be there to be able to facilitate this. So you find that donkeys are a main component when it comes to the whole agriculture value chain. This means that without these donkeys, food markets will not be able to get their produce. You find that water access to our communities will be a problem. And you find that donkeys are also used as an economic a means of trade, where you young people in modern towns like Naivasha use their donkeys to sort of do water vending services. So without the donkey, people will not be able to earn an income. And this means if they don't earn an income, then they can't sustain their livelihoods, their families. So donkeys play a very important role when it comes to the whole agricultural and economic value chain. And without them, it means that these people won't have an income and they won't be able to sustain themselves. Their children will not be able to go to school. They won't be able to feed their families. So it's